Part of how I live well with my MS is to eat a whole food, plant-based diet. And every year we supplement our food with our tower garden. And we just put it in for the season, so I wanted to show you what we put in this year. Our early crops are our lettuces. We'll replace those in about a month or so. We put in some muscling greens. We put in some kale. They'll flush out in a couple weeks. Looking a little leggy right now. The tomato. Put in some jalapenos. Some pickling cucumbers. And a green pepper.